Eastminster, a brief history. Eastminster United Church was established as a congregation of the United Church of Canada by an act of the Belleville Presbytery on December 4, 1955. I was all 3 years old then. One of many new churches established across the country during the baby boom post-war 1950s, Eastminster was formed to serve the new neighborhoods which were pushing the Belleville city limits eastward. The original congregation consisted of 152 chartered members who agreed to take on the challenge of forming a new church. Additional new members soon joined them so that by the end of 1959, 532 people had been received into membership. Many of our pioneers have testified that their primary motivation for forming the new church was to provide a Sunday school for their children in their own neighborhood. The faith formation of children and youth has always been and continues to be a priority for the people of Eastminster. When the congregation was formed, it had no building. Worship service and meetings were held in several places, including the Ontario Hydro Building on the site now occupied by Dewey Supermarket, the Masonic Temple at the corner of Foster Avenue and Dundas Street, and the Sons of Jacob Synagogue. Our close ties with the Jewish community is a valued part of our heritage. On February the 2nd, 1957, the first service of worship was held in the congregation's new building. That space continues today as the McDowell Chapel. The congregation continued to grow, creating the need for more space. Again, its members rose to the challenge of a building project, the second in less than 5 years. The new building extended the original sanctuary, added a balcony, as well as a church parlor and a larger auditorium. Almost all of that building was preserved and is incorporated into the existing building. On April 23, 1989, a groundbreaking ceremony marked the beginning of another building project. The people of Eastminster again did what was necessary to provide the facilities which would house and expand their ministry. The first services were held in this new sanctuary on January 28, 1990. Since then, committed volunteers, generous contributors, have ensured that the building has been well maintained and upgraded to meet the challenge and changing needs and circumstances. The first settled minister of Eastminster Church was the Reverend Alex McDowell, who was called in 1956 and was our pastor until his retirement in 1977. He was succeeded by the Reverend Richard Bohm, who served from 1977 till 1982. Reverend Ed Bentley began his ministry with us in July of 1983. Since then, two other ministers have joined in full-time capacity, the Reverend Sean Yucheki and the Reverend Tim Milley. We have been served by retired ministers including Leslie Dean, Robert Henderson, Lloyd Shorten, Jim Cullen, Ian Robb, and most recently, Gary Marigrill. Through the years, students' ministers have served our church staff. Don East, Doreen Wilson, Eva Sam, Ken Walker, Lori Eady, and Stephen Spicer. The Reverend Stephen Spicer has become a candidate for ministry from Eastminster when he was ordained as now minister at Wellington United Church. We also celebrate the many others who have served our staffing, our music ministry, administration, custodial, and program work. As pastors and staff have come and gone, the ministers of Eastminster have always been its people, the members, the adherents, who have been willing to answer God's call to ministry and have chosen to answer that call through the life and work of this church family. Whether they have led our music, taught our children, hosted our fellowship, shared their skills and handiwork, served as elders or officers, visited our members, reached out to our neighbors, or in any other way that they've been their hands and feet and the voice and the heart of our ministry. For all of them and for all of you, we give thanks to God. Amen.